technically part of international community. So we are all internationalists. We trade globally. And our clients, our suppliers, the businesses I have a privilege to work with on a personal basis, this is a very vibrant community. And I think that concept of collaboration, so it's not just about simple sale. This is the product I built or made the product and I'm going to sell it. Mm-hmm. It works still in some spaces, but in the areas where we need to innovate, we have to collaborate. We mm-hmm. have to collaborate. And actually, I don't think we have enough platforms, true collaborative platforms, which are also supervised. So we have lots of platforms like LinkedIn and we have Facebook and so forth, or business spaces that are by Facebook developed now. But these are not coordinated. And I think what Connect has very, very special mm-hmm. is that monitoring and moderating by a human being. Mm-hmm. And that is a perfect combination for success. So it's not just about the user coming in and thinking, oh, am I doing the right thing or wrong thing? But also having somebody to guide you through it. And that what adds value.
Yeah.
And I think this is something so unique about Connect's platform itself.
Thank you.
And it will help us to raise more businesses. So yes, it does take the community to raise a business.